Now, coming to the intelligent systems, AI in healthcare, all I want you to know about this is it is a neural network of an intelligent AI healthcare system wherein each of these nodes will process a certain kind of information and pass it on to the next. So we don't have to be bogged down with what happens in between, but what we are necessarily looking at is how can we read an image using this network. Now, as a very simple example, I want to quote, similar thing is happening with ants. They get stimuli from the environment here, and each of them will process the stimuli in a very basic format, like we do with our neurons in the brain. Neurons in the brain, they just fire or not fire. They don't have much intelligence as such as attached to it. What makes them intelligent is the group of neurons doing the same thing concertedly. And that is what makes it more beneficial to make a decision. So also we can introduce complex neural networks to read images of mammograms and detect breast cancers well before it becomes a major tumor, major cancer, and progresses in its stage.